Well, folks, as you can see, it's really handmade axe, but for what I don't know, no idea. It's not standard shape of axe and head too. Maybe it's a bone axe cleaver, maybe, who knows. I wanna make something interesting due to it's not standard. As I said, I will not going to use polishing stuff for it. I wanna make wood handle and I hope it will be good. Okay, just do it. Hmm.